gentlemen, Oprah Winfrey.
You know, when they asked me to host this show a few weeks ago, I thought it was going to be the second most exciting night of my life. Well, the Academy Awards are over, and as it turned out, this is actually the most exciting night of my life. Okay. That could be misinterpreted. I don't want you to get the idea that I was disappointed because I didn't win. That's the least of it, because when it comes to the Oscars, everybody knows it's not whether you win or lose that counts. It's how good you look. And honey, did I look good. Yeah. I had this dress, especially designed, and it was gorgeous. And I said to the designer, just make it just a little smaller because I'm gonna drop some of this water weight. And when I went to put it on 5 minutes before I was to leave, it fit me like a glove. You ever try to fit a glove over your head? Well, honestly, they had to lay me down on the floor to get it on, the way when you put on those jeans, you know? Had to lay me down on the floor, and the designer kept saying, oh, but you look so thin, you look so thin. I said, but I can't breathe. So I sat in the chair, my first Oscar experience, the whole night like this, believe it or not, trying not to choke. And I thank goodness that I didn't win, because I wouldn't have been able to walk up the steps to get the Oscar. So tonight, I decided that no matter what, I was going to be comfortable. And you know something? I still look good. Thank you. Yes.
Excuse me. My name is Tommy Flanagan. On behalf of Pathological Liars Anonymous, I'd like to present you with this award.
An Oscar? But I thought only the Academy could give you these.
Yeah, I know. We're the parent company. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. We counted all the votes, and you came out the winner.
Are you sure?
Oh, positive. Yeah, I counted it myself on my, on my way to the studio. Yeah, you won by 500, one vote. Yeah.
Oh, well, that doesn't matter. What's important is that I won, right?
Yeah. You won the Oscar for the best supporting, no. The best picture, no.
Best actress?
Yeah, that's it. Best actress for Purple Rose of Cairo. Yeah, that's it.
No. It's the color purple.
Oh, well, now you're being silly. That didn't win anything.
Wait a minute. This says Walter Brennan.
It's a typo. Yeah. No, I'm kidding. They all say that.
No, they don't.
Well, how would you know? Well, look, if you don't want it.
No, that's okay. I'll keep it. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, it's a good decision. You know, it's like I always say, don't look me in the mouth.
Well, I thank you. I really do thank you very much.
Sure.
I appreciate this.
Well, no problem. Oh, listen, though, I was wondering, do you think you could get me a job with Steven Spielberg?
No.
Oh, well, then give it back. I'll give it to Whoopi.
No. That's okay.
Max Tate, and she works for me, and I'll give it to her.
Oh, yeah, I saw her, yeah. She was holding my cat,
yeah.
I'll tell you you're waiting for her. Yeah, that's it. Well,
we do have a great show. The band's gonna play, Joe Jackson's going to sing, and yeah.
That's it. That's the ticket. Stay tuned.